One person is waking up behind bars after causing a foot chase in Jefferson County. Police saying this happened at Highway 11 East at Rocktown Road after a car crash. One person having to be airlifted to the hospital. No other information about what happened has been released as the investigation continues.